¿Cómo están todo el mundo? Entonces, en 2 minutos les voy a contar un poquito de mí, de mi historia musical, lo que ha pasado. Pues para empezar, yo empecé grabando canciones a los 13, grabé mi primera canción que fue detrás de un trailer de un compa. And my first song was called Believe Me. It was in English, y pues no pegó para nada. Fast forward, toda la prepa le estaba metiendo, you know, I just had a dream. After high school me topé through relationships with my boy Manny Fresco, shout out Manny Fresco, que él me ayudó un poquito. Yo tenía como 18, 19 años cuando me estaba... Oh, shout out my boy Honcho también, que verás con ellos dos, like, I was just getting myself into, like, my zone. Y ellos, they did not charge me, you know? Entonces, big shout out to them. Terminé mi primer álbum. With that first album, I had a process of just so many people, like, figuring out music. Like, barely the music, not even the music business, you know? Big shout out to Rich right there, who put me on my boy KM, who now mixes all my stuff. He made me realize that I have to have a standard for my quality of music. You know what I'm saying? Because it's my vision. Y terminé mi álbum, eso fue a los 19 años. Solté mi primer álbum a los 20 años. Y después de eso, estaba soltando singles. And the last 3 years I've been developing my sound. Big shout out to Fully, big shout out to Mane, big shout out to all the producers that I've worked with, to all the engineers that I've worked with, to everybody that I've networked with. Porque, you know, obviously I've been doing that in music, and then I figured out the music business. How music just works. Where does the money come from? ¿Cómo funciona todo? Entonces, this last single called Dime was recorded last year and released this year. Fast forward, that's been my process, and I'm going to record. Well, not even record, I'm going to be speaking to you guys, and it's more than just music, you know? Entonces, gracias a Dios estamos aquí. Tengo un sueño, tengo una visión, y pues este es mi proceso.